What's going on, guys? It's your boy Hero, and today we're going to be talking about Monster Hunter World. Now, if you guys don't know, I've been super hyped to play this game. I actually got a chance to play the beta on my PlayStation 4 over the weekend. Unfortunately, I didn't get to get a lot of time in the game. I was only able to play a little bit, but I have to say this game... this game was just amazing. It was everything that I wanted from a console Monster Hunter game. If you guys don't know, Monster Hunter is usually on handheld games, so you never get to get the full effect, but even the handheld games are usually very well made. But the PS4 version of this game is just amazing. First of all, there's great character customization, which I didn't expect for this game to have such good character customization either. That hasn't necessarily been a staple in the franchise, but there's a lot of customization here, even without considering the many vast amount of different armors and weapons you get to choose. It was just so much for me to take in just the beta. I was only able to play for about 2 to 3 hours, but I still was finding more stuff to do and more things to test out. I can only imagine once I finally get my hands on this thing. Now, besides the character customization and the vast amount of attention to detail in this game, the combat is just solid. This is some of the best monster hunting, PvE, whatever you want to call it, action combat I have ever seen. The thing that makes it crazy is that the monsters actually react to the environment, and the environment in turn reacts to the monsters and you, which is crazy to me that you can actually use the environment to I have not seen a game like this. I have not seen a game use technology in such a way that is this amazing since Shadow of the Colossus, to be honest with you. That was the first time I ever seen, or the last time I'd ever seen, combat be evolved so much, so and so naturally. The animations of the monsters and everything like that, it just in the world, it all meshes together. Oh my god, I'm just nerding out right now. I'm sorry, guys. I really do want to give this game a fully complete in-depth review, but I don't think that's fair considering I only got to play a few hours of the beta at that. Before beta, once again, one of the best betas I've ever played. And I only played for a few hours, but I was having the time of my life just exploring and challenging myself in new ways, trying out all of the different weapon types. There's 14 different weapon types, and then there's different weapons in each type, so that every weapon has a different type of modification to it, so it even goes even further than just 14 weapons. So there's so many different playstyles, and they're gonna add more weapons later on with free DLC. Can you believe that? Free DLC? I just don't understand. Why can't more games just give a great content like this, a great package, and it's all, you just pay $60 one time and enjoy it for the rest of your life? Why can't we have that in all games? You know, I didn't get a chance to play multiplayer, unfortunately, but because that's a really big part of Monster Hunter as well, is tackling down big giant bosses with your teammates. But I will be doing that once it comes out on PS4 next month. So you guys can definitely expect me to be covering a lot of this game. It is going to be probably my new favorite PvE game, favorite console game. Like, it's definitely up there in terms of combat. I haven't seen something be so precise and so clean and so crisp. It's been a really long time since I played a game of this quality. I'm talking Dark Souls level quality, maybe even higher. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to push this game up to be more than what it is, but this game is seriously amazing, guys. And all the different things you get to do, all the different ways to hunt monsters, all the different tools you have at your disposal, is just an endless amount of replayability. And I'm just so hyped. I'm so hyped to play this game. I cannot wait for it to come out. Unfortunately, there is no release date for PC yet, though it is announced to be released on PC. Right now, they're focusing only on consoles, which is unfortunate, because I know this game would have a much, much, much bigger audience if it was released on PC as well. I'm really, that's really the only downside about this, and I'm sure there's some corporate thing, you know, to do behind that between Sony and Microsoft, but we're not going to get into that. We're just going to celebrate this game. This game is definitely as good as I expected it to be, as good as I could have asked for, and even better. It met my expectations and it surpassed them, and I'm just so hyped, and I cannot wait to play it when it completely comes out next month. But yeah, you guys, let me know in the comments if you guys are interested in this game. If you guys think it looks interesting, I will definitely be covering it. And it's your boy Hero. See you guys next time. Peace.